Hey guys, what's up? The Brown Bros here, and today we are doing our first Minecraft Hunger Games video. IP will be in the description box below. We're in Allier right now. Huge props to Elliot Grant, one of our subscribers who generously donated this account to us. So thanks so much, Elliot. You're awesome. Allier is a really big YouTuber for Minecraft stuff. So we're on his server right now, and we have Raj today, who is this guy, Hattrick360. And game is starting.
Okay, you go for the bottom area, and I'll go up at the ladder and get the top.
Yeah, okay.
So we don't go for the same one. I got the boost. Okay, I got some shoes.
Dude, iron chestplate.
I got a
Oops, I forgot to press shift. Wait. Yeah, I got it.
Got a butter chest and some food. Okay, turn around. Let's go this way. You see me? I'm running.
I know. Wait, let me get geared.
Hey, I'm getting attacked. I'm getting attacked.
I know.
Oh, wait, no. Okay, this guy's going up. I'm going to take him.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
If you need me, should be pretty easy kill. I'm literally behind him and he doesn't see me. Hmm. Nope. He got one hit on me.
Nice.
Okay, I have a stick.
Take just throwing gold that leggings.
Here, take this. I threw you a chest.
I have a chest. I have an iron chest.
Oh, I just noticed that. Is there anyone around us?
Go down here.
Okay, go. No, don't go. Why are you going down? Someone's coming, Rahul.
Behind me?
Watch out. I'm going upstairs, so you're all alone down there. And someone's coming. Just throwing that out there.
No one's here.
No, trust me, there's someone down there. I saw him just kill someone. I see him. He sees me. Tim? No.
Dude, this is a guy with, like, iron boots and everything.
That's the guy I'm looking at. Are you still in the tree?
No, I'm
down. Oh, I see you.
Should I go back up?
No. Let's go follow those guys. Let's try to get a kill off them.
I don't think they're a team.
They're not.
Yeah, I just saw him.
I'm guessing if they're all chasing. Okay, let's go take them out. These guys are teaming. He's coming after me, Rahul. Get him. Get the guy with the iron. Well, actually, it's a girl. Dude, she's gonna kill me! Oh! Ah! Rahul, are you alive?
Yes.
Rahul.
I'm right in front of you.
Okay, I couldn't hear you for a second. Come on, go to the tree.
Wait, I'm eating.
I couldn't hear you. Do we seriously need to get into the tree? Because I just got a lot of stuff.
Do you have any boots?
I have iron boots, but I'm just taking them. But here, take these golden ones. Just go up into the same area that we were always at.
Wait, where's the golden ones? Did you throw them?
No, it's right here. I have them in my hand.
You give them to me.
I just dropped them. If you have a bow, give me that.
Here.
Dropping a bunch of useless stuff.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
I'm right here.
There's a guy right there.
Oh, dude, I didn't even... He's trying to team with me.
Too late.
Oops.
Merciless kill.
I don't want to team anyways. Okay. Oh, go to mid. We have to go to mid. I have a stick and three iron ingots.
I have a stick too.
But you don't have the iron ingots. Do you have a bow? I really need a bow.
No, I have 10 arrows.
I know. I have 12 arrows. Here, take one. Now we're even.
God, stop throwing stuff.
I'm not throwing anything. Okay, let's go to mid.
Wait, oh my god.
That noise was creepy. Okay, what? Let's go.
No, I'm getting rid of all this.
Okay, I'm going mid.
I just threw a golden carrot by accident.
I'm in mid right now.
Where?
Killing someone who asked for team and had nothing. The guy's angry.
Should I eat raw chicken?
No.
Should I eat raw fish?
No.
I finally eat my apples.
I have a lot of food.
I need to eat.
Now I have an iron sword.
What?
Do you have an iron?
No. I have a stick.
I have a iron. I can't make you anything with that. You need one more iron. I'm trying to... Oh, Rahul, there's someone here. Look over this way. Let's go take him out. Tim. Dude, he's coming over. Are you there? Take him out.
Oh, dude, we're so, like, cheap.
That's the best part, but... Here, take these apples. You're collecting
dude, any
apples.
Iron? Any iron?
No. What do you need? Do you have any better pants?
Yeah.
Oh, I need some better pants.
No, I don't actually.
Oh, never
mind. No. Gotta throw away these.
Oh, three iron ingots. Give me your stick. I can make you the thing.
Okay, here. Let's go. Okay. Pass me the iron ingots.
Oh, here. I'll watch your back.
The crafting table up there?
Yeah, it's up on the top. There's no one around right now, but.
I thought I just saw someone. No, that's you. Wait, where are the ingots?
I gave them to you.
No, you didn't. I don't have them.
They should be in your inventory.
They're not.
I threw them back here. Oh, they're still here. You didn't pick them up. Here, I'm bringing them up. Or not. Here, take
them. Throw them.
I just threw all three. I couldn't control myself.
There, I have it.
Where is everyone?
Dude, there's only six people alive.
One more till deathmatch.
Yep. Iron sword, baby.
Come to me.
I still have an ingot.
Cake on ground. Oh, yeah, he's over there. I know where this guy is.
I know where he is, too.
No, it's not that spot.
Where is he then?
There's a giant cake bed in the forest. Should we risk? Oh, deathmatch. Okay, eat. Are you full?
No, wait, I'm eating.
I can't hear you.
I'm eating.
Okay, yeah. We got this.
Why is it not filling up for me?
Okay.
I'm eating.
Okay,
but it's
over
not
here,
filling.
Rahul. Whoa, where is everyone? Oh, there we go.
Oh, dude, they're on there. Should we kill them?
No, wait. Let them come to us. Oh, there's only one. Kill the cow! He just dropped his only sword, which was a wooden sword.
Here, I'm going on the other side.
The bad cow. Die!
He had nothing. I don't know why I picked everything up.
He had a diamond.
Dude, he had two diamonds.
Oh, yeah.
Do you have a stick?
I don't. Do you have a stick?
No.
You have a bow?
No.
What is life? Oh, dude, there's four people alive. Where are these guys?
Are they, like, just hacking or something?
I think, because there's no way they could run out. Where are they?
We need to draw fish.
Wait, I think I just saw someone. Is he sitting in the tree again? No, he's not. I don't know where this guy is. Where?
Two diamonds, baby.
Where are you guys? I see. Life? Is that you who's running outside?
I'm running out of the boundary.
No, because I saw you, and now I'm like, someone's there. Where the heck are you?
Sorry if the audio quality is like lacking a bit. Did you see anyone?
I don't see anyone. I just picked up all your junk.
No, it's still there.
I know, no, I picked up most of it.
There's an iron ingot in there.
I was trying to get this iron. I know I took it.
We need a stick.
I'm dropping a bunch of junk in the mid.
Dude, we need a stick, man. Seriously. Is there no chest reveal on this?
There is, but it's really late into the game.
What's the point?
I don't know.
Dude, I need to go find a stick because I need a diamond.
Well, we can't leave this area. Where are the other guys?
Okay, we might as well go look and find them.
If we leave this area, we're dead.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I just ran out of the border again.
Are they here?
Where are they? They're probably just hacking.
This is really messy.
Dude, watch them be up in the treehouse.
That's where I'm looking now.
Yeah, I'm going.
Well, if it starts hitting you, then don't go.
Oh, dude, yeah, I can.
I'm trying to see if it can go up this way. I think you can.
Shut up.
Ho!
Not you. This guy keeps calling me.
Are they up here? Because I'm, like, really far up. Where the heck are they? Maybe we're the only two. Oh, wait, yeah. This game shows spectators.
Oh.
So it's just us two. We'll just go ahead with the fight. If only you had a stick.
Oh my god. I need a stick.
Ready?
No.
Three.
No, I'm not ready.
Two. Why are you coming after me then?
Because I'm cheating.
I just healed myself, so it doesn't even matter. We just went right by each other. What?
I just died.
You had, like, no health.
Are you dead?
No.
Oh, whatever. Well, guys, that was a good Hunger Games, and comment, subscribe, all that.
But they're still alive.
No, they're not. They're spectators.
No, because then the game would have ended.
Okay, whatever. So that was the end of this Hunger Games. We did pretty good. As you guys can see, I got an iron sword. I had 2 diamonds. Ah, if only I had a stick. So join us next week when we do another Hunger Games again. And we might collab with Daisy Plays or someone else. Or maybe Ducky PvP or someone else. So see, Ducky PvP is calling me right now, as you guys can see. And he's been calling me the whole time. And I'm so sorry if you guys have to see all this. So... Okay, bye, I guess.